Your new top mission priority is to return home from Dite. I've marked the map with the location of the singularity we already know about. Make your way there.
yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. You can supply yourself with oxygen from your iDroid. drawn to the energy surge. Defend the transporter until the reactivation process is complete.
Yeah. Thank you. placing the digger at special locations called singularities, we can gather iris energy, which we'll need to generate and control a large wormhole. Once you start the digger, it will continue to run for a set amount of time, and it cannot be stopped before it finishes. The wormholes that about does it for the basics of energy digging.
Once you're ready, access the digger and start it up.
Thank you.
limit of what you could carry. At this rate, it'll impact your activities, so be careful.
Resumed.
Measuring energy obtained. Energy level is at 60%. This is insufficient to generate a wormhole home.
Damn it.
You must be patient. After all, better to be safe than sound.
I think you're mixing your proverbs together.
We're analyzing the data we got from Mr. Gruen. It will take some time. We don't detect any other memory boards at the moment. Why don't you continue with the mission, as well as search for survivors as Miranda suggested?
It's going to take a little longer to finish going through Gruen's data. What about areas you've yet to explore? Try taking a look somewhere new.